To add a view, be it 3D, floor plan, or elevation, go to the View Manager bar at the bottom left and ensure that you are selected on Free View. Herein, navigate to the view that you want to save. This can be anything, be it an elevation or a custom plan or even a 3D view. Once you're satisfied with your view, go to the View Manager and select the Click to Add New View plus icon at the end. Now, as you can see, a new view has appeared called View 3.